Easy, easy. Easy. My girl. Giddy up. Easy now. Yep. Easy. Whoa. Yep. Easy there. Okay, there.
I don't need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
Let's go, girl. Yeah. Whoa. Come on, girl.
This place you got bad, huh?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Easy, easy. Easy, whoa. There we go.
Can I get 5 minutes without a fan badgering me?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an autograph or a photograph?
I'm sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Okay. Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Ah. Oh, well. Nice to meet you.
You too, Arthur.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
Oh. You know, mothers, they often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No! To marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
Huh. So, you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
And you're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get 3, we could do a photograph. Together, like actual friends.
No, I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen, chum, people love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I'll fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you 15.
Send you fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Well, maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear. Easy now.
Yeah. Morning.
Hello.
Oh, hello again. Never too soon, huh?
Come on.
Folks will enjoy eating that.
Got run of these, huh? A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Guess I should head out there hunting again.
This? It ain't worth much.
People really enjoy that.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Been a pleasure doing business with you. Thanks.
Morning.
Go. Morning.
Morning, mister.
Barner.
Sure am enjoying watching you sweat.
Here we go.
You got a problem?
Now, you see,
every here is a silly boy.
And Protus isn't a boy at all.
But a chimpanzee that a man shaves a face into every day.
Now, that's very useful if you need to climb a tree, but a good conversationalist it does not make.
He was always a sickly child, sickly and weird.
What are you after?
I have no idea why he followed me out to the West. He would have been better off staying at prep school or going to the seminary.
I've spent my whole life horsewhipping this scoundrel, but to no avail.
Well, shall we get started?
All right.
What's your poison?
Whiskey, please.
Here it is.
Have you been in town long?
Well, you probably heard everyone talking about the curse here. Maybe not. Folk reckon luck runs bad in this town, and the superstitious among them reckon that ain't no coincidence. Me,
just
I reckon
me
a man makes his own luck. Ain't no church nor curse gonna change it.
Got to keep
it.
That whistle wet, huh?
What do you care anyway, huh?
Same again? Here's a belly full.
You can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really.
Oh, my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent wretch.
Thrash?
No man alive can thrash me.
What was your name, sir?
Arthur.
Arthur could. Easily.
You, maybe, but not me.
I know. Punch us both as hard as you can. You'll break his glass jaw, and I'll be left standing, the knight and the knave.
Good idea. Hit me, then. Dear boy, give the feeble fellow a little tap and watch him crumble. Come on.
You really walloped him.
Right. Yikes. I'm fine.
Come on!
Ooh, look there! I got a proper chin! Not like that toe rag.
Good Lord above!
Doesn't hurt.
Oh. Hey, hit me again!
Right here!
Right here!
Oh. Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once. Give me your worst. Here I stand.
I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
Well, there's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in manhood. Don't worry, sir. Mine are made of steel. Real steel, huh? No. Oh!
They've come out his ears.
My turn!
Enough, gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
I slipped, and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive? Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, there, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?
Hey, boy.
How you doing, friend?
Yeah.
Like me, be a wise man, be a fool for love. Help a blind man. Bad news awaits you, sir. Sadly, sooner than you think. But beyond the news, paradise awaits. Paradise.
Okay, I will try to bear that in mind.
Please, I need to be alone with my...
Yep. Giddy up. Easy.
Did you rob for all this?
Hey, you ask no questions, I tell no lies. It's all yours once you... You hand me the money. Wagon two.
Fine. Here it is. What we agreed on.
Good man. Well, you keep on doing what you do best. You need more? Just come along back. This is proper.
Thank you.
those fools. Got something here for you.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. And this is for you. Been a while since you were through here. All right, take a look. Looking to get something put together, huh? Oh, you got something for me? Come across a few of these myself. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Now, where did you get this, I wonder? Oh, yes. People lose these all the time.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Gentle with that. Trust me. Oh, another?
I just hope nobody's missing this too much.
See you around.
You all right, girl?
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Yep.
Criminal impact. Keep clear of the wagon. You. Please.
Yep.
Thank you.
good, girl.
I made rather a fool of myself again.
Me too. Me too.
It's just... it's so embarrassing.
It happened. Got you there, tough guy.
Just name the place, my friend. Just name the place.
I wouldn't worry too much about it.
You know something? I was married once.
You were?
Only it turns out that she was already married. So I was party to bigamy. Just another sin to add to my list.
What happened?
The law caught up with us in San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship and sailed to Shanghai, I believe. Suppose I still am married in a way, but it hasn't been terribly fulfilling.
No. I suppose not.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Always good to see. Hey, Arthur.
So what do they eat in Germany, Strauss?
You okay?
I'm Austrian.
Oh. Oh, so what do they eat in Australia?
It's a miracle. You don't fall over more.
Not great.
Mr. Williamson?
Uncle.
Fellers. Always first in the food line, aren't you?
You ain't far behind me.